gotta take them all out. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.